Just got to Toronto Pearson Airport, and I just went through customs right now, and I'm heading to the gate. So I just had a croissant, egg, and cheese at the airport here, and I would recommend to eat before you get to the airport, but yeah, it was a little bit expensive, as it should be at the airport. $16 for a croissant, egg, and cheese, and of course, like $3.54 for a bottle of water. So. When's the last time you've seen one of these? Time to board.
Should be clearing by the time we get there. That's the plan. Anyway, ground and air team here is doing a fine job, getting us ready to go on time. That's looking good so far. So we'll see how long of a lineup there is getting out of foggy Toronto this morning, and then we'll be on our way, and I'll update you on the arrival time and the weather into Denver. Thanks for joining us. Thank you.
luggage. If Denver is your final destination, can be retrieved from baggage carousel number 18. Your feedback is really important to us, so someone will receive a survey asking you about your...
Lineup at Shake Shack is absolutely insane. I won't be eating Shake Shack here at Denver Airport. Tiny meal for such an expensive price.